Another 10 minutes have passed, and guess what? More of the same. This time, though, it's Abdullah Fawaz all alone, one-on-one. He nails it into the bottom left corner, and it's a 2-0 lead. This one's certainly easier than the first, but it'll count regardless. Into the corner it goes, 2-0 the final score. And although a win is a win, neither side will be making it out of this group stage. They're both going to end up going home.